Okay, we have, this is Saturday, April 30th with Rebuilding Together and GCAAR Cares. Woo! This is our fabulous morning queue in the front. We have Tina, who is the granddaughter of our owner. Hey, Tina! Hey, somebody tell me something. What did you like about being here this morning?
Oh, please, because I'm going to start crying.
Yes. That's the kind of clip we like.
This has been very great for me because, especially for a person that's been struggling and with a lot that's going on, it shows that, you know, humanity does care and it exists. People do exist when they want to help one another, just to help. Yes. And that tells me that there is a chance, there's hope, you know, for other better things to come. So I thank each and every person that's behind me here, and hopefully that you guys can strive to do the very, very best so that you can be rewarded the very best.
Right. I like that.
My grandfather will be surprised. And I'm sure that he will be happy. And I thank you all for this. From the bottom of my heart, thank you.
You're welcome.